What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to change the settings of your Roblox experience. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Navigate to Roblox.com. Here, navigate to your account page and select Creations. Here select the experience where you want to change the settings. On this page, click on the burger menu on the top right and select Configure this place. Here, you can first of all change all of your basic settings. This will be the name, description, and genre of your place. In the Icon tab, change the preview image of your experience. This will be shown in your profile and when people are searching for your experience. When uploading a custom image, it can take some time for the changes to take effect. Under Thumbnails, you can upload images which users can preview before joining a server. You can even upload a preview video, which will cost you 500 Robux at this time. The Access tab lets you change which devices will have access to your place. The console devices are unchecked by default. When enabling the Sell Access to this Experience option, you will be able to charge a fee to users to get access to the experience. The maximum visitor count can be set from 1 to 100 and will determine how large the game servers will be. Below, you have some additional server options which should be left as default for the most places. Don't forget to apply your changes every time you change something. The Permissions tab lets you change the genre and allowed gear types for your place. After saving your changes, navigate to your Roblox profile by clicking on your profile icon on the top right. Here, under Creations, select the place where you want to change the game settings and click on the burger menu on the top right. When selecting Edit, Roblox Studio will open up with your place. Navigate to File in your top navigation and select Game Settings. Here, you can change additional information and settings for your Roblox experience. In the World tab, for example, you have the option to change your gravity, jump height, and other options which will impact your place after saving your changes. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.